haven't been that person in a long time. But I'm happy to see you.
Nothing so bad as what you've suffered. Freya, I am so, so sorry to hear what happened.
You better screw his head back on, and I mean tightly.
So you're back.
Are you ready to answer me?
About what?
Where did you go? Who did you see? Was it Odin?
What? Is that what you think?
Do you deny it? Answer me! Did you go to Asgard?
No! Of course not! But so what if I did? It's my future, it's my life.
You are my son!
Then why don't you trust me?
If you want me to trust you, then tell me the truth.
The truth is you're being a complete asshole!
Laddie, you know that's no way to change a man's mind.
He doesn't have any faith in me. It's fine if he keeps secrets. It's fine if Mom did.
It is not fine. Her secrets haunt every step of this path.
Oh, okay. So you don't believe in her anymore either?
This is not about your mother. What you have done is lie.
Wonder where I learned that.
That's quite enough.
Since when do you always take his side?
Since he became the one making sense.
Look, I was only thinking about going to Odin. But I swear it's for a good reason.
There is no good reason to go to Odin.
He'll only cloud your mind.
But I'd be going for us. I gotta stop something bad from happening.
Something bad did happen! Look at me! At Freya! At Tyr! Odin did this to us!
What's got everyone caterwauling all of a sudden?
Atreus wants to go to Asgard.
Asgard? Get kicked in the head or something?
Great. I guess everybody's against me now.
You must choose who you're going to be. Are you going to continue to lie and keep things from me? Or are you my son?
Choose? I never get to choose. Just leave me alone.
Listen.
Let go of me!
Listen!
I said let go!
What the fuck?
I can't! It's Sindri. Just try to keep control! You're just helping me stay warm. Gotta find some shelter. Freezing cold! Lots of Hellwalkers! Definitely in Midgard! Keep it coming! You're just helping me stay warm! These things! When did it get so bad out here?
least something out here doesn't want to kill me.
I just need someplace warm.
Then I can figure out where to go next. That doesn't look good.
What is this thing? Some kind of white? Alpha! What is it you want? You trying to tell me something? First, he thinks I've been to Asgard. Then, lying. I'm trying to save your life, you big jerk! Gotta get out of the cold. Out.
Helga!
Shelter, and then what? Where could I go? If I go to Asgard, following the prophecy where Father ends up dead, if I stay locked up at home, there's nothing I can do to stop it. I guess in Asgard, I could at least keep an eye on Odin. Be a spy. Find out his plan. Get control of this. Oh, who am I kidding? I can't go to Asgard. Wait, are those red leaves? Freya's house. Oh, no. Charlie? No. Charlie. Please. Please. Charlie. Hey, big guy. I'm here now. Don't you worry. I need to get you warm. You're gonna have to stand to let me into that house. Think you can do that? Come on, Charlie. You have to do this. I can't help if you don't... Emily! Emily! Good. Good boy. What a mess. I know, buddy. I know. It's cold in here. I should close that window if we're snooping around. Freya hasn't been checking on you? Right. Too busy hunting us down. Come on. Let's get you warmed up. Should be able to make a fire from all this mess. Is this Baldur's? Wonder how Father was able to earn her forgiveness. Valkyrie armor? Does this go with the wings on the wall? From her friend? Wonder what happened to her. Wow, it's beautiful. Never seen anything like this around here before. From her home in Vanaheim? She must have really missed it. I can't believe she never came back to check on her house. To check on you. That's not an excuse. You're welcome. Where do I go now? I can't stay. I just can't let my dad die too. There's gotta be something I can do. It's okay, buddy. I think he's here for me. I'll be okay. I think. Okay. I'm ready. Take me to him. Should have learned to swim before Midgard froze over. Hello? I'm here! Odin? Bert, is this Asgard? Hey, wait up! The wall! This is Asgard! Hold on! I'm coming! Oh, you don't seem friendly.
could have led me around those? Yeah! Danger! I know! Got it! I see him! Help them!
What am I gonna say to Odin? Hi. I came to be your apprentice, I guess. But it doesn't mean I, like, serve you now. Not in a foretold by prophecy. From the other side of that wall. Wait, how do I get past the wall? It never came up in Mimir's story about Hunther. The stonemason's son built a flaw into it. He only told Frey about it, and I didn't think to ask. And hold on, how was Frey at the house? Did she move in with us? You know what? Focus, Loki. father would just burn this away with the blades. But what can I do? Huh. Maybe that sigil magic on my bow can help. What did Brock say? If I could just get that fire to spread to the bramble... Welcome! No way up from here. I better figure a way through that bramble. There we go.
Welcome.
Wait. That sounds like people.
Need help? You, look a little lost.
Oh. I'm just getting my bangs.
Well, there's nothing to see this way except the big wall.
Is there a gate to go through?
Nope. Not unless you're an Aesir god, but I guess you'd know that if you were an Aesir god.
Me? No. I'm from Midgard.
What? No shit. Me too. I'm Skildir.
Lucky. Hang on. Are you all from Midgard?
Yep. The, Allfather saved us from the desolation. Gave us a safe place to settle, but we don't go in there. Can't get into the city unless you know magic. You don't know magic, do you?
A little bit, yeah.
What? No shit. Can you walk through walls?
Not yet. Couldn't I just climb over it?
That? Without any gear? No. Aren't you afraid of dying?
Well, yeah. I mean, look at that. But Odin awaits.
Wait, you know the Allfather?
I'm sort of his apprentice.
No shit! What is he teaching you?
I'm not sure.
Well, how many other students?
I don't know.
How long you stay? You don't know. Okay.
I'm gonna go climb that wall now.
Well, this I gotta see. Need help?
Appreciate it, but I gotta go alone.
Oh, I wasn't gonna climb with you. I may owe Odin my life, but I don't owe him my death. Not that I think you're gonna fall. Forget I said anything. Is that Hugin? Is Hugin your guide?
Who?
Odin's raven. You know, from Hugin and Munin. Pretty good guy. Though, not sure he'll know too much about climbing. Loki, you seem like a good guy. I really hope I am not about to watch you die.
Thanks. Me too.
You know not to look down, right?
I like looking down. Shows me how much progress I've made.
Wow. Yeah, that's great. Can I use that? I mean, a little ironic, last words, but...
What was that?
Nothing. Hey, you're doing great. You can do it, Loki.
Thanks, Gilder. Hope you're right. Okay, I can do this. This is fine. Just keep climbing. And now where? Hey, Hugin. Don't suppose you'd like to pass the time by telling a story, would ya? Yeah, that's what I thought you'd say. White, up here? Alka! Yeah, I'm coming. Let's get that chain down. I'm totally fine looking down. I wonder why I can't hear your thoughts. Sure seemed like Odin could. That was you in our cabin, right? You and your brother, I guess? Taking that for a yes. Breathe. And... yes! I bet I'm past the worst of it now. Or not. Wanna just let me pass through? No? Have it your way. Alka! Jump up! Yeah, up. I get it.
Whoa. Okay. These are connected.
Yeah, that made sense.
I think. Gotta do both sides, though. Yeah. Nice. This might work. Here we go.
Made it. Ah! Hook up more wind. Yo, fuck! get to fly. I'm doing what I can.
Huh. Don't see any more shortcuts. Just gotta climb a little further. Maybe a lot further. But I've come this far. Hey, Hugin. How about I tell you a story? Once there was a giant named Loki, who thought it'd be a good idea to accept Odin's invitation to Asgard. So, Odin tested Loki, expecting him to climb, by himself, all the way up Hrimthur's wall. So, what did Loki... Ah! So what did Loki do? He kept climbing. He just kept climbing. His arms hurt. His fingers went numb. It got hard to breathe. Loki kept climbing. One foothold at a time. All the way to the top. Nowhere to go but up. Okay. Okay. Keep going. Come on. Can't stop now. Ah! Come on. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. Almost there.
Hello.
Hi.
So, what part of the enormous wall made you think, oh, visitors must be welcome?
I was sent for, actually, by Odin.
The Allfather sent for you. Great. Then why are you out there and not in here?
Why don't we ask them together?
Are you finished? Now, what could Odin, Allfather, King of the Aesir, possibly want with the likes of you?
That's between me and Odin.
You don't even know, do you?
Think you could pull me up, or...
No, I don't think I will. I think maybe I'll drop you.
No.
Yes, I'm going to drop you. Goodbye.
Think how mad the Allfather's gonna be when he finds out you killed his guest. Loki of the Jotnar?
The Jotnar. Enemy of my people.
I am not your enemy.
A
I will be the judge of that. This way, Loki of the Jotnar.
Wait, is that Gjallarhorn? Are you Heimdall?
Obviously. Now feel free to drink in the splendor of Asgard. This is a rare sight for outsiders, especially giants. Yes, why not steal anything that is not nailed down? That is sure to impress your hosts. Now join me on the platform, won't you? The Allfather doesn't like to be kept waiting. Just ask your questions already.
How'd you know I had questions?
It is my job. Next question.
What is your job?
I protect the realm I love from trouble.
And you think I'm trouble? You just met me.
And I can already see you are eager to prove yourself. Way too eager. Probably due to an overshadowing father figure you can never live up to.
Good guess.
I would also guess that you are disrespectful. Entitled and impulsive.
You don't know me at all. I help people.
Oh, you are here to help people. No, you are here to help yourself, to manipulate and lie to whoever you have to get what you want. I know you're young, your voice probably dropped while you were climbing the wall, but what a twisted little soul you have. You are chaos in a spiffy archer suit. I watch your mouth move and I see cities burning. Nothing good is going to come from you being in Asgard. That said, if you are here to aid the Allfather and have no treacherous intent, I guess that makes us allies. Gulltopper. Who loves me the most? Who loves me the most?
Wow, that's almost as impressive as Baldur taming a dragon.
Baldur had the luxury of not caring how badly he got burned. I outthink them. Dominate them fair and square.
These all Aesir gods?
What? You think all Aesir are gods?
But Skildr told me that
Well, if Skildr told you, clearly whoever that is must be the authority on Aesir gods, not the Aesir god you are currently talking to. You literally know nothing of our culture, do you?
I know lots of things. I know a giant built that wall.
A giant built the wall that keeps out the giants.
Hrimthir, son of Thamur. I know the whole story.
Really? I truly cannot wait for you to regale me with the revisionist tales of Asgard's architectural history.
Is that Odin's palace?
Palace? Do you think the Allfather needs to puff himself up like some mortal chieftain?
I guess not.
That is the Great Lodge, which the Allfather built with his own hands. I'm sorry if that is a letdown for you. Real power, you see, does not need to flaunt. It emerges when the time is right. Don't you agree?
Ha! Hey! Whoa!
Ah! Hey! Helmets! I brought you a practice demo.
I thought we were going to Odin!
You see, the thing is, you do that yourself. So, I am not letting you anywhere near the all. Ha! That is your big special move. Hilarious! Count Ever! Oh, very nice. With moves like that, it is a wonder that the Jotnard lost every war they ever fought. That's right. Show me all of your stupid little tricks. Boring. Guess who's next?
You sure you want to keep our father waiting?
Funny thing, I am sure about that. Yes, I am feeling very sure, matter of fact.
Oh no! Arrows! How fearsome! Oh, nimble move. Glad to see you are awake. Sure, completely ineffective, so keep doing it.
You're not gonna stop me from seeing Odin!
You'll be seeing him from your grave.
What? That doesn't even make sense!
Whoa! Oh! How is he doing that?
that it? Is this all you have to show me, Jotun?
Wow. I do have to say, Loki, I am profoundly unimpressed. You should probably stay down. Great.
Knock it off. Like it or not, he's Allfather's guest.
I thought I smelled something.
Take one more step, you're not gonna like how this ends.
Really? And how do you intend to stop me?
Look into my eyes. You tell me.
You are a sick man.
Loki! You made it! I am so honored. I see you've met Heimdall. He reads minds for me.
The boy is false, Allfather.
This young man, who is my guest, is covered in mud. Care to explain?
He means to betray you.
Is that true, Loki? You a little trickster? I'm just messing around. Of course he means to betray me, huh? Heimdall, why else would he come? I've given him no reason to trust me. Not yet. But he's got some very big questions. And I have so many answers to give. What are you up to? Dismissed. Go.
Gladly.
And you, clean yourself up.
Oh, Father.
Heimdall, will you just relax? Were you intending on killing me first thing? See? What, that's not good enough for you? Get out of here! He's a lot, I know. Very perceptive, but sometimes he just forgets to think, you know? Hey, I got some places to be.
So how'd your father take the news that you decided to accept my invitation?
I don't think we should talk about my father.
Not well, huh? Can't blame him. Between my ex-wife and my disgruntled former employee, he's not exactly getting an unbiased view. But you, you're curious, open-minded. That's important.
Stand up and try again.
Reist, Meist, carry on. Pretend I'm not here. If I'm being honest with you, Loki, you're lucky my offer still stands after you went and sprung Tyr. But I suppose spending time with him is punishment enough, isn't it? At least Mimir never lost his sense of humor. But look, that's all behind us now. I like to keep looking forward.
Hey! I want them trained, not decapitated. Just keep it below the neck, all right? Is that really what you do when I'm not here?
Allfather.
Queen Gunna.
The Ainhur-Yar are ready for your blessings.
That's why I'm here, isn't it?
Yes, there's a new Valkyrie queen.
Great soldiers, these Ainhur-Yar. They could have come out of Valhalla a little foggy. I do what I can for them, help them remember who they were in life. That's important, don't you think? A sense of identity gives things meaning. Moon fi nafn, Hrothgar. Moon thi nafn, Gorm. Moon thi nafn, Yana.
Okay, next up. Ah, the books. Good.
Those are for him. I understand you're an avid reader. These are just a few things from my personal collection.
Thanks.
Jürgen, those better not be mushrooms I smell.
Listen, I appreciate your offer, but I'm really not sure what you're expecting from me.
Right now, you're just visiting, Loki. One step at a time. Steady there, Carl.
But with all respect, you need to know. I came to study, not to serve.
Another servant is the last thing I need. I need someone with drive, with curiosity, someone who'll take initiative.
That looks good. Is that braised?
But why me? Is it because I'm half giant?
Big deal. So's Thor. Erlen, try to stay awake for me.
Okay, but...
Look, don't overthink it. I have a project I think you'll be interested in. A major learning opportunity for both of us.
What about my family? My friends? I need to know nobody's gonna get hurt.
Why would I hurt anybody? A truce is all I've been asking for from the start, if you recall. Look, you're here now. Stop worrying. It's all gonna be fine. Almost to your room.
My room?
Yep, just over here. Feel free to come and go. Take what you need, poke around as you please. You're not my prisoner. And more importantly, I'm not your father.
Allfather, there's a situation that needs your attention.
Sif, you missed welcoming our new house guest. Say hello to Loki.
This is him. Here. In our home. How nice.
My diplomat. Everything all right in New Midgard?
The refugees are fine. The situation is with the dwarves. You know who is back.
Yeah, it's always something. Put those books down. We got another stop to make.
Sure.
Yeah. All right. I'm here. Where is he?
Just over there, Allfather. Sir?
Chief, it's been too long. What's the issue now?
No issue at all if you're trying to build volatile death traps.
I approve these designs personally, and not all that recently, I might add. Did you just wake up with the urge to be a pain in my ass?
Yeah. Who's the kid? You're draining puck pockets.
You know what, Derlin? You reek of cheap mead, and that is by far your most endearing characteristic. Listen up. It's me, your entire economy, speaking. I want you to know that I have confidence in you, confidence you can deliver me these machines as promised, on time, on budget, and, of course, safely. The dwarves have never let me down, and they're not about to start now. Right? Good. Loki, trying to make an exit here.
Okay, I'm gonna let you catch your breath. When you're ready to get to work and start getting those answers, meet me in my study down the hall. Oh, and help yourself to a change of clothes.
Nicely equipped. What needs work?
Whoa!
Loki, right? Gotta say, the irony of this isn't lost on me. This was his room, you know?
His?
My brother's.
Your brother?
Modi?
Ah, your brother. Really? I had no idea.
Uh-huh. And now it's yours. Enjoy. Through Thor's daughter. Relax. You've got some pretty small shoes to fill. We're better off without him, Loki. Trust me. Walk with me.
Don't forget your sword.
Someone will clean that up.
So, what kind of sword is that?
It's new. One of a kind. My father gave it to me for Valkyrie training.
You're in Valkyrie training?
Got time to talk about it? I was just heading to the Great Hall. But if you need to go to work, Grandfather's study is just down those stairs. Fair enough. Come say hi when you're back.
Yes, I understand. Yes. Do you see me nodding and saying, yes, I understand? Yes. Yes, all right. You see, this is you not letting me talk. No, Hugin, I don't need my ears clean. I need you to stop croaking and accept the answer, you know, I'm about to give.
I was just looking at this.
That old thing. I've had that since... Who can remember?
You have a name?
Ingrid.
Really?
Sure, why not? Take it, if you like it that much.
For real?
Consider it a perk of the job.
Thank you. I mean, really?
And they say I'm the bad guy. Come on, let's walk. Everyone's got me all wrong. You think war drives me, or power, wealth? Nah, never have. You know what drives me? What I really want? I want answers. Same as you. See, mortals have it easy. When they push up against life's big questions, they can look to us to give them meaning, divine comfort. We both know that's a sham. But when we have questions, why are we here? To give meaning to mortals while living without it ourselves? No. We're more than that. And I found something that proves it.
What is it?
It's what drives me. You feel it, don't you?
Feels like knowledge. Truth.
All truth. All the answers. We could find out why we're here, learn how to change our fates, stop Ragnarok for good, maybe. Save the people we love.
How?
I was a young god when I found it. Spent lifetimes studying it, following every clue down every dead end, looking for and finally unearthing this. See that? It shares the same mystical energy.
It opened a crack. Can we just look inside?
I wouldn't recommend that.
What's the broken mask for?
Recognize any writing on it?
These aren't from the Nine Realms. Smolder. Obsidioni Spitha. From smoldered earth and obsidian spark and a field of battles never fought.
Are you certain? Because if that's a clue, I know what it means.
And what's that?
Keep working with me and find out. You don't have to kill anyone. You don't have to betray your father or yourself. Come on, I know you felt what I felt. The answers are in there. Let's get them. I mean, you translated this language like it was nothing.
If I do help you, what's next?
Thor! Get down here!
All father.
Don't do that! What's next is chasing this down. Take this. And this stealthy side of beef. And see where it takes you.
I don't promise anything.
Nonsense. Happy hunting. And you, go easy on him, you hear me?
Muspelheim? The rest of the mask is here?
It's where our father dropped us. What do you think? Take that and do your damn job.
So, where are we going?
What the fuck am I supposed to know? Allfather thinks that you know what you're doing. So do it.
Weird. Well, it seems like we go through this rock. I was gonna get that.
With those...
Stop up!
Let's see what Loki in that shiny toothpick.
Oh, Ingrid! Nice move!
Slow going, eh?
You could maybe help.
Up there. It looks like there might be a ledge we could reach. If we...
It's too slow.
Hey! You can't just grab people like that.
No, what else are they gonna throw you? Okay, jump.
Jump up!
Kid, there's things up there hitting us with fire. Use your bow already.
Jump up!
You know, I took my blood payment from your father for what happened to my sons. But I... taking it from you.
What do you mean?
Later. Don't want to keep the All-Father waiting. Speaking of which, mask.
Right. Get off of- We need to head through those rocks. Hey, can you... Yeah, that.
Just imagine what it can do to bone.
You want to talk about blood payment? What about the giants you killed? They were my family. Thalmor, Bronir, they were your people too.
The giants were blight on the Nine Realms, and I revel. Every single one of their deaths.
Let's just change the subject. Last time Father and I were here, we beat every one of Surtur's trials. Think you could...
Don't. Modi had some problems, but he was my son. And the only reason you aren't mush right now is because of that broken piece of wood.
Look, clearly neither of us can do this mission alone. And I want to impress the Allfather just as much as you do. You don't have to like me, but we're gonna have to trust each other. Just a little bit.
Trust. Enough, in my opinion.
You're more than welcome to step it up.
This is me trusting you.
can't be the way.
Now check the mask.
The mask is, pulling this way. We'll have to find some way down.
Sure thing.
I wasn't playing you, by the way. The trials are fun. Don't you ever have fun? You're so different from your daughter. She seemed...
Hey, come look at this.
Thor, what the? Wait, Surtur's shrine.
You didn't die over there, did you?
No, but I was thinking...
Well, that's your problem.
The trials are just past that cliff. Might be something you need to do with the universe.
First we deal with them. Are you done
with
this?
Thor. Just check them out. What have you got to lose?
Time. That's right. Just try it.
You getting tired?
Not in the slightest.
An ogre.
You worried? Not in the slightest. Take care of this.
An ogre.
You worry?
Not in the slightest.
Not in the slightest.
Father's waited hundreds of winters. He can wait a little more. It's fun.
Fine. Stay right here.
Yes, sir.
That should keep him busy for a while. Hopefully.
Come on! Give me a challenge!
Now to get to that shrine. Hey, Ingrid. Do you trust the Aesir? I mean, I know I can't trust them. I just need them to trust me. That's only gonna happen if they think I trust them. Yeah, there's the shrine.
Yappa! Can't you guys go fight Thor or something? Gerboda?
You know, for someone who was trained as a warrior, you are tragically easy to startle.
I didn't. What are you doing here?
A girl can't visit a shrine of her own volition?
You're here for Sorter's marble.
Maybe.
You're out looking for more giant marbles?
You know what this looks like, right?
Like the life story of one of our people? And also maybe a storage closet.
No. This looks an awful lot like Defying Destiny.
The question is, what are you doing here?
Rewriting my story.
Odin gave that to you?
It's not... Well, he did, but it's not... I'm not working with him. I would never tell him anything about Ironwood if that's what you're worried about. And I'm definitely not serving him.
It's prophecy's words, not mine. I've got a marble to find. You're welcome to help if you want.
Fine. But are you sure you're up for breaking the rules like this? There aren't any prophecies of you collecting any marbles.
Our endings haven't been written, right? Come on. Shame. Oh, hello there. A sentient sword. Huh. Another marble. Surtur's. No soul in it, though.
So he's still out there somewhere. A while back, you talked about how the giants left. You ever think about them?
All the time. They're far from here. Far from Odin and Thor. But I wonder what lands they've gone to. What seas they've crossed. Why?
I want to find them. I'm going to save my father, and then I'll find them. It's starting. Who is that?
Not Surtur, that's for sure. Look at all that frost.
Sinmara.
Don't think I've heard of her before. And here comes Surtur.
Wow. This must have been some fight.
Yeah, until it... wasn't?
They just stopped?
Oh, no. Look, it's because they fought together.
Looks like they even became friends. Good friends.
Are they?
Yeah. I think they are.
Oh, well that's... good for them.
But it looks like they're... love caused them to combine into some kind of huge creature.
Ragnarok.
And then...
Ragnarok destroys Asgard.
Right. I saw that in Groa's Shrine.
Well, that was... something. Oh, hey, remember the snake we put that soul in?
Can't really forget that.
I saw it. It's getting... bigger. Like, faster than normal bigger.
Yeah, I had a feeling that would happen.
Huh. I'm gonna hang back here. Don't want your, friend to see a giant he missed.
Of course. Just be careful. Please.
You too, Loki.
Hey, Ingrid. Think Thor died from...
You thought you could defeat the God of Thunder?
Oh. My father and I visited this place the last time we were in Muspelheim. Feels like forever ago. Thank you.
course.
I admit, that was funny. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished. Cut down like meat. The lava ran red with their blood.
Great. You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father? Hey, what's taking so long? I couldn't believe the scores of these things I just killed. It was glorious. I think you're right. Groot wouldn't. She'd be faring better than you, at least.
That at any time.
You seem to be handling yourself well enough. I was trusting you. So, where to?
Let me check. Looks like we need to head through that gate. Thor?
Ain't that impressive? Real god stuff.
You are a god.
You're damn right.
And so am I. It's here. This is the spot.
Well, where is it? In the lava?
I don't know. No! Ah! Damn it!
Some advice. Sticking your hand in lava is never gonna feel good.
I wasn't thinking.
Good. It's better that way. All right, let's get out of here. No. Don't try to play me again. You're an okay kid. You're still a giant, and I'll revel in killing you, too.
What did you do? Loki. The rift got brighter. Look, you did it.
Look, one of these phrases is complete now. We can read it all.
But you can't translate it.
Not yet.
See, I got a little theory. I think if we can find the rest of this, we can use it to look into that without, you know, losing an eye or worse. Look at this. We make a good team. Don't we? Don't we make a good damn team?
Just like you and Baldur.
You both behave out there?
Thor was really great. I learned a lot from him.
You learned something from him? Really now? Okay. What did you teach the kid?
Nothing. What could I possibly teach him?
Exactly. I was wondering where that went. Actually, I had a pretty good idea. Change of heart.
I'm not really sure why I came to Asgard. I realize now it wasn't to be a spy. I need you to know you can trust me. And if I'm gonna help you take this to the end, I need to be able to trust you.
And trust is earned. I get it. Take this, figure out the rest of it. If you're staying, that is.
You're gonna tell me what you're really looking for in there.
Translate that, and I'll tell you everything. And on that, young man, you can trust me.
You always this hard on Thor? Seems like you're mad at him or something.
Ooh, getting nosy. Getting personal. No, I get it. But it's nothing like that. It's... Well, to be honest, it's the only language he understands. I'm serious. Go ahead and try being nice to him. See where that gets you.
So... about the sword. Is Ingrid the name of the soul inside it? I wonder why I can't hear her.
Soul? Who said anything about... Look, son, some free advice. You don't want to let anyone catch you talking to your sword, all right? It's a bad look.
I would be?
Well, it's pretty good.
I'm not angry. I'm concerned. You know that's not what I want for her.
You don't want her to have a sword.
But it's not about having a sword. It's about what you use it for. I think you know what I mean.
Yeah, I do. And I don't want that for her either, okay? You don't have to worry. She's a smart girl. Smarter than her father.
Well, when you're right, you're right.
Well, this has been a weird day. Exactly.
Good morning, brother. No news, I'm afraid.
But I have a plan.
Do you not?
The Nords. You've found them once. Could you do so again?
I could try, but I don't see how that
they
would help.
They are the fates of these lands, are they not? I would know what they know.
You may not find them cooperative.
As long as I find them, where do we search?
Midgard. But if Atreus is in Asgard, there's no getting him back without an army. We should be raising one.
Yes, nothing like a catastrophic war to improve the situation. The boy seems quite capable, perhaps if you simply give him some time.
You are not free of blame here. You encouraged his foolishness, his confusion. I do not seek war. But if Odin has stolen my son, do not doubt the lengths I will go to.
Your nature has always been clear, Kratos. But you, Freya. War is a first resort. That's not the Freya I knew. I hope the Norns can give you the counsel you need. Perhaps mine is no longer of use here.
Tyr, stop. This is no time to divide ourselves further. Come, sit, please.
You have been quiet.
Frankly, I'm surprised you, of all people, would seek out fate. But your instincts haven't let us down so far. Let's find the Norns.
Who am I to offer him counsel? I only hoped to help the boy find his answers, and I failed. What's my role in all this now?
Tyr, you're at the center of this. You always have been. That's why Odin imprisoned you in the first place. He's terrified of you. And not just because of Toph. No one has ever united the realms as you once did.
Our justice is not...
Hang on! I got something for you. Sindri!
Coming!
Before you go traipsing off into the dawn, I thought you'd like to have this back. Well, don't go getting too cheery about it. But you're welcome.
I've collected what we need to find the Norns. Shall we go? I suspect we may have consequences to look forward to.
Squirrel.
Ah, Master Kratos, my apologies. Madame Neithogue's disappearance weighs heavily on my mind.
She a friend of yours?
Less a friend than another longtime tenant of the tree. She was here even before I arrived, and that was ages ago. To even think something could keep her away from her babies. Terrible. Just terrible.
We're heading back to Vanaheim?
There's still a few loose ends to tie up. We've still got to find that mysterious orb for Lunda. Also what? You asked us to explore the river delta with you.
We go.
You know, I would have beaten you.
What?
Earlier. If Atreus hadn't been there.
Perhaps.
We could go again. Find out for certain.
I would rather not.
I'll bet you wouldn't.
I must say, I think we make a good team. With my brains, Kratos' brawn, and my lady's,
wisdom? Magic? Ability to tolerate you for long periods of time?
I was going to say brutality.
That works.